So friend, this is Internet of CERN part 4, and I will continue these settings my last previous video, Internet of CERN part 3, because this is a very important for every computer user, and how many type Internet of CERN, what is the Internet of CERN, and how using these Internet of CERN systems and your operating system. So watch my previous video part 1, part 2, part 3, because this is a very important for you. So Internet of CERN is part 4, and how using these settings. So my last few videos I'm already told you privacy settings and privacy data tools settings. I'm already told you. So this is Internet of CERN part 4 is continue this my last previous video. So you must watch my last previous video, my all videos part wise here, and I'm already created other playlist, Facebook, Gmail, Amazon, and Twitter, and Yahoo, and other technical tips related hardware, network, Facebook, every related video. So let's continue this video. So let's start. Click here in private, that means disable all your information in this is if our Internet Explorer, Google Chrome, any browser here. So this is one type of your privacy setting, privacy and systems here. Content, what is the content? This is a one type of content, that means you open any website, you showing images, some paragraphs, some letters, some videos, it called content. So this is a certificate showing only content. What is a certificate? This is HTTPS protocol here, showing here. Okay, and click on HTTPS and HTTP. So one type of showing certificate here. I'm just showing here. So this is my Internet Explorer showing, and this is HTTP tab here. So this is in HTTP inside one type of certificate of website main authorize your systems, your complete, your your legal, your systems. So this is HTTP, one type of hypertext transfer protocol secure. I will discuss in the network series here, but I'm just showing only this in my website. This is a website link here, and how this going data. So this is a going HTTP protocol through this data, but this is not secure, this protocol, because this is a unencrypted system. HTTPS secure, okay, not HTTP. So this is certificate, one type of use certificate, your system SSL is successfully showing here. So this is a certificate identity and issue by date, issue expire, and reference. So how can we create a certificate? I will discuss in new sums video, but I'm just only showing in my computer in my this video. Certificate, one type of authority and authorize your website, your legal, your system here. Okay, this is HTTP systems here showing your certificate. So first you want to need an internet, and without internet you cannot start here, but I have no internet showing here. I'm just only showing in my computer just this type of systems here. So this is my certificate showing in my computer, and you want anything your system, so click on here and the showing certificate here. So this is certificate you can create, and you can third party you can create it by third party. So this is this certificate, your proof of your encrypted connection, some certified, and your standard of your identity, your website here. So click on HTTP, showing here padlock. So padlock, one type of green type lock here. So click on green type lock, HTTPS time, not HTTP. HTTPS, one type of create your system in your protocols here. So this is protocols take your information by this in my case HTTP protocol only. So HTTP not secure, HTTPS secure here. And this is a second is your auto complete, that means automatically your complete your systems here. So this is my, you can see, just http double forward slash and this showing anything, so backslash and anything. So this is automatically create here. Auto complete setting, that means address bar, browsing history, favorites, speeds. This is all of automatically set up in your Internet Explorer browser only, because these settings apply only this Internet Explorer here. You can see just here. But Windows 10 in new settings available in Internet Explorer. So what is a credential manager? I will already create this video. But I'm just showing web credential. Web credential, one type of website application, web application. So this option not available in Windows 7, only Windows 8.1, because Windows 8, Windows 8.1, Windows 10 are always support in application some systems here. And Windows 2012, Windows Server 2012 released to inside showing this systems here. Feeds and websites. So this is one type of feeds and websites provide update some content from website here. And that can be read Internet Explorer and another program here. So this is one type of your default schedule and some your content from what is the content in your website here. Connection, this is one type of connection showing setup here. So what is this setup and what is the systems here, I will discuss in new sometime video, but I'm just only showing connection. So connection, one type of internet connection. This is how many type using connection and how many type using connecting of your internet here. So I will discuss in next some video. Programs, what is a program? So this is open internet explorer program showing here. So this by default gray out, that means this is by default this setup here. This only not this Google Chrome here. And you can see manage ads on, that means your website your open here. You can click on setup, set your default programs. So this is the default program showing in one type of your all of your website and how many type this support in your systems and files and folders and programs here. You can see just here. So this is a manage ads on, that means your background side, your browser enable, disable and from install your in your systems, just like your background side some software, so programs. So this is some tools available in your Google Chrome, available in Firefox, Internet Explorer. So this is not available, this is sent to one not, this one not linked, no one not. And this Google toolbar helper, this type here, HTML editing. So you are using you have knowledge HTML code language here. So you can your HTML editor Windows World 2016 here, showing and click and set up here. Internet program, some internet program available in computer here. So I'm already talk about these systems and file accessory associates. So what is a file association? Choose the file type and you want Internet Explorer to open by default. So this only Internet Explorer, only this is Internet Explorer hooking your open default apps. And so I'm already these settings, click on here, system, going here and going default apps. So I'm already create this video for this topic. Watch my Windows 10 settings playlist. So you can see here, advanced, you can see just here. So this is one type of settings and you can select anything you want, your settings you want anything. So first I'm just showing one by one systems here. First browsing, you can see accessories and what is this accessory graphics. So use software peripheraling in GPU rendering. So GPU rendering, one type of your graphics properly and graphics processing unit, one type of rendering. And accessibility, one type of always expand alt text for images here. So this is one type of system and this is my system showing in my computer. And this is always a record one type of developed console message here, browsing system here. So this is one type of you can enable your suggestions as some suggestion this help for how many type open and other some security wise these options available. So this is allow active content some CD to run in my computer. That means you can start allow in your internet systems here. Yeah, and you can see use SSL systems and SSL tab programs here. You can see just send some feedback and other. So this is a block and this I'm already created these three tab in my systems here. Check for publisher certificate revolution because this is some fake website here and sometimes some malicious code, virus code and spyware, malware and Trojan type virus very add in your some hacker fake create a website and damage in your computer. So you click and open some website fake website and you download any file. So maybe in file already virus here. So this is a very harmful your computer and very damage your computer. So this is a three tab already a system click on here. So some settings create automatically select by your Windows systems here. So browsing you can see just this is disable script some systems here and this is all of showing in my this enable FTP folder view. So sometime outside for Internet Explorer using here so FTP and enable suggested site. So this is using for me and why these suggested because you open some social files some social websites here. So this is help and you can see load site and the content background in optimized performance. So some you're perfectly not open in your website. So these help for me completely content open and completely website structure website data showing in my browser and background side working here. So some of these settings are effect on Internet Explorer and some settings all browser effect here. So be careful in the first read and click on these options here. Or you can see play system sound. So that means anything you you open any website in auto background side any content type your click sound your background video sound. So this showing in my computer this sound here. Allow software to run install even signature is individual system anything. Block unsecure images and with other. So image inside maybe some virus file attached here. So this is unsecure block here system because this is very some other mixed content. So click on here. I will click here and click on apply and OK. That means you can store anything problem. So restore advanced settings. That means restore by default created these systems here. So this is a very important security of my systems and this is Internet Explorer properties complete here. So I will discuss in next video keyboard what is a keyboard here and how can we use a keyboard. So thanks for watching my video. Have a nice day.